about to see the debut of Edge, and we are back here in the Frank Irwin Center. Edge on his way to the ring. All we know about this young man is that we are told he is some sort of tortured soul. I know he's 6'4", about 240, from Toronto.
He's in the ring right now, and he's pretty impressive looking.
Edge and Jose Estrada representing Los Boricuas. And Jose, I guarantee you, is a tough son of a gun, a great challenge for Edge here.
Oh, man.
And Edge taking Jose down with a great deal of aggression.
Well, that's what I've heard, the same as you, Jared. This guy's supposed to be tormented. I mean, every time I've seen him, he seems to be in some sort of a rage. I mean, he's either screaming at the top of his lungs or he's a hard man to get close to. I can assure you that. Look at this.
Seemingly on the edge of exploding at any time, and drop kick on the outside.
Watch it.
And look at this great move.
Oh, man.
Big service all over the top. And the edge with tremendous force. He nailed Jose, and Jose Estrada's not moving very much here, King.
I think Jose is out.
Jose Estrada hasn't moved here from taking that blow from Edge. And a referee, Tim White, has got a 10 count to work with. And that's all of it. Edge will win his first match. I'm sure not the way he wanted, but he's a winner, needless to say.
Well, ordinarily on that move, look at the edge. He's over the edge. Ordinarily on that move, your legs would straddle your opponent's head, but if I saw it right, it looked like the edge landed square on top of Jose's head.
Try to take another look at it here. Edge has, in a very non-auspicious debut, has won his first match in the WWF. But
take a look. Let's see if I'm right here. Watch your leg. Watch Jose's head. Oh, yes.
Is the right leg. Watch the right leg here. Right on the head.
Oh.
And snapping Jose's neck there. And, man, there's no more dangerous injury in this game than a neck injury.